Stadium. There, Bozak will judge you.
This is Amanda Waller with a penitentiary status update. Code Red, an intruder has entered from the east wall. I've initiated a complete lockdown. All prisoner cells have been completely sealed. Members of my squad have been tasked with identifying those responsible. My team are used to getting past the occasional locked door. I'm starting to think that Task Force X is causing more damage to this place than any potential attackers. Get out there and stop him!
Thank you. Peggy 18.
Mr. Wagner, I'm at a loss for words.
Detective MacGuffin, what do we got here?
I asked the parish priest to come and offer counsel. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. There's a family. Their home is befallen by calamities. I can't explain. Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house. But this time it was different. This time, it was murder. This is a clear case of poison, and I need to interview everyone in the house again.
It sounds to me like this family needs help, my son.
This might be the worst case of professional neglect I've ever come across.
I have an election coming up, and I can't let this get out of control. I honestly believe we've been cursed, and nothing can stop us.
No!
What the hell happened here?
Holy shit, is that Will?
Another accident, right?
Oh my God! Why is this happening?
Invocations of Satan?
Mystery and wonder. A land that was lost long ago. Now, a new age of light is upon us as we learn to summon allies from the spirit realm. But where there is light, shadows follow. Our ancient enemies return. Vile monsters charging their way from oblivion. But this time, we will stand against their armies. This time, we will be prepared to fight. Are dark times, but as long as there are heroes like you, there is hope.
My fellow humans, the alien invaders have taken our planet. They've taken our president. They've taken our clothes.
You're not wearing pants.
This just got weird.
Now, we're gonna take it all back.
This is how the Saints do things!
Rated M for Mature.